Behold, the land of Zaron. Time to set a battle plan.
Now that the true enemy of South Park has been revealed, humans and elves must join forces to defeat Mr. Hankey. Snow days are great, but they can't last forever. It's time to stop this endless winter.
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hankey.
Well, I guess go ahead and make your picks and we'll see if the other team arrives.
All right, well, let's pick some cards.
Well, they'd better get here soon, gosh darn it. Whip them out, fellas. Don't be shy.
Here we go. Hell yes. Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha-ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hankey, you're gonna have to go through me!
God damn it, Cartman, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam! A life with no skill! Mr. Hankey is ruining South Park, we can't keep living like this! Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hankey has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy you guys! Sorry, new kid, I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming. Behold the might of the Grand Wizard! Resurrection powers! Give me your toilet paper! Healing memorial! Arrow barrage! Suck my balls! Ha 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 ha! With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Karma was onto something. We have to stop him. Something about this doesn't feel right. Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes. Cartman's got them all hopped up on dark matter.
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit.
Watch the rooftops. Ice snipers.
That's impossible. The rules say no ice snipers. Don't you get it? Cartman is breaking the rules. Well, that's just not fair.
beyond bullshit, dude. How did Cartman do this?
I'm here, so come on. I bear the gifts of darkness. More power, always good. Remember, the real power comes from inside, or whatever. Studied under one of the most powerful witches on Reddit. Don't cross me.
not too late to surrender, new kid. You can just go home. Go enjoy your life without any skis. The Grand Wizard's power is no joke. Take this upgrade.
Wanted.
Hello, brave warrior. Gaze upon your options. I've had my eye on that one myself. Good luck with the rest of your journey.
Hey, we're back at Main Street. Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us.
Ah, shit, he's got necromancers.
Weirdly, no resurrection powers. Is nothing secret? Knocking out a necromancer will get rid of all the guys he's revived.
Kid, it doesn't have to be like this. Just screw those guys and go home.
Golly, Player One. Look at you healing everyone else all the time. You'll get a niceness sticker. Necromancers, huh? How about an upgrade to raise your spirits? Upgrade? Here you go. That's the one? Great. Good luck out there. Closing in on Eric. Hope you're ready. There's Cartman.
You're doing it again, new kid. You're ruining the game.
Don't try and blame the new kid for your stupid shit, Cartman. After him.
Yeah.
You've left me no choice, new kid.
Mom! The new kid's trying to ruin my snow day time!
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
How did the adults get access to dark matter? This sucks!
Well, seriously? You can't call your mom in a fight for you, Cartman!
Fucking cry about it, Kyle, you little bitch!
Ouch!
Shit, I can't shake these at all!
I don't know if we should be fighting on holy ground, Phyllis.
Take it way down.
Grand Wizard went that way. But first, here's an upgrade. I've got a great selection here, if I do say so myself. That looks pretty good. See you soon. It's all the dark matter. It's made the adults super shitty.
Oh yeah, that's powerful. Cool. Now, I came here for some...
No skills. No skills. No skills. No skills.
Come on, you must have known you were disposable. And lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power. And now, I can do this. Awesome! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
Just give up! Suck on these meteors! I'm so fucking buff. See that? Whoa! Ooh, Balrog, shadow clone technique. Just try and get through this. Pissed off. Oh, I summon Meteor Storm. You kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard. And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please. Ah! Eat snow, new kid. Just give up. Yeah! Stay down. Yeah, you like that? Meteor storm. Totally got you. I'm so fucking buff. Ah, bubble shield, go!
Oh, player one. They almost had you there.
You can't hit me. Can you find me, new kid? Can you? Everyone have a nice dinner? Man, I am stuffed. I think I ate too much. So cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hankey, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right. You were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I've changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is. It's been just a shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hankey and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the ruse! The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, Kyle! And I understand how important rules are, because if we don't have rules, then the new kid's just gonna ruin the game like always. He's got a point there. Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hankey down before more people die.
Bring that dark matter over here! You've got a lot of dark matter. So much untapped potential.